Kazakhstan and China are boosting their mutually beneficial cooperation. China Development Bank opened its representative office at the platform of the Astana International Financial Center in Astana. The Chinese bank is currently the world's largest financial development institution, with branches in Cairo, Moscow, Rio de Janeiro, Caracas, London, and Vietnam. Meanwhile, Astana International Financial Center aims to become the Belt and Road Initiative's regional financial hub for Central Asia and for the Eurasian Economic Union. The bank is set to develop the economic policy of the Nurli Jol program, support innovative technologies, infrastructural development, as well as energy and industrial projects. China Development Bank provided financial support for 32 projects in Kazakhstan over the first half of 2018. The amount of loan obligations totaled $33.5 billion. We signed multiple contracts worth $28 billion and provided financial support for the priority projects of China and Kazakhstan.